This is the Underdog, designed with two tails, vertical, and a cylindrical body, allowing the bait to go much deeper than normal presentations. It'll go at least 10, 12 feet on the cast. So in the summertime, when a lot of muskies suspend off of deep humps, deep weed lines, it'll get down there after them, and then again in fall when the fish slide deep. The Underdog, go deep when the big ones go deep.